Without private assistance, everything we've seen will close down. I can't stress enough how much your help could mean to the thousands of families that depend on us for medical care. So please, just look around.
Look, Larry. The most anybody's gonna give you for your stuff is 30 grand a key. That's about $3 million on a bulk sale. So whoever buys it's gonna turn around, cut a bag, it's on the street for 120, 150 a gram. That's $150,000 a key, five times what they paid you. So now your quintile's worth $15 million. A markup of 11 million something that you get no part of. I know, you don't have the manpower to peddle the uptown streets, but I do. You put up the stuff, I put up the guys to sell it. I take the heat and the risk. If there is any, we divide the difference, setting aside something for places like this. What do you say?
I was into socialized medicine.
I would have stayed in the Peking province. I want cash for my goods.
How much?
$3 million up front. Like you said, with another $500,000 when you unload.
That's a lot of money.
Well, I got a lot of shit. Make up your mind.
You know something, Frank? This conversation made me realize just how fucking crazy you really are.